Hello students, now today we will see how to prepare a detailed drawing. We have a universal coupling assembly. We will first rename this assembly to universal coupling. Okay. Can see very well that the assembly has been renamed. Now we will see how to create a bill of material and how to create balloons and how to convert the assembly into a 2D drawing. Go to File, New, Drawing, uncheck the Use Default Template, press OK, use specify template called Use Template. Choose the required drawing sheet. I'm going to define my drawing sheet as A3. Press OK. You can automatically very well see that the drawing has been generated. All your basic front view, top view and side views have been generated. Now you can see very well there are hidden lines which are available in the views. Double click on the views. Go to scale, or you can go to view display, display style, change it to no hidden. So here you have to double click on each view, go to view display, display style, no hidden. So by this way I have created the complete set of views. Select the view, delete it. Now we need to create the bill of materials for this. So let's go to table serial number. We have to define three columns. One is for serial number, another is for component name, other one is for quantity. And I'm going to define two rows. So we have got a table defined with three columns and two rows. Now double click on the cell table. You can define serial number. Double click on the next table. You can define the name as component name. Double click on the next table. You can define the quantity. So I'm going to define serial number, that's the numbering, component name and the quantity. So in order to create a bill, automatic bill of material, we need to define regions. Go to table, we have option called repeat region. Click this repeat region option. Go to add. So here we'll have to define the regions. Select the cell table, first cell, and I'm going to select the last cell. Once again click it. So you have a region. Press done, you will see the region has been created. That means region is nothing but we have created a group of cells as one particular region. So once the region has been created, double click on the serial number tab. You will have something called report symbol created. Go to option called repeat index. So that is the report parameter for serial number. For component name, double click on the same cell. For component name, go for ASM MBR name. This stands for assembly member name. Similarly for quantity, double click on the cell, go to RPT, repeat quantity. Now go for update tables. You can see that the components that are there in the assembly is automatically generated. Now there is no quantity displayed here, but you can very well see that the quantities have been duplicated. We have two colors, two taper pins. So I need to remove these duplications. So once again, you have to click this repeat region option, go to attributes, select the region. So here we have by default, we are in duplicates, select no duplicates, done. So you can very well see that the quantity portion has now been displayed. Now I want to create the numberings for these components. So center is component number one. I don't know which component it is. So I want to generate numbering. Go to create balloons. Create balloon by view. You can select the view where you want to create the balloons automatically. So just click on this view option. You can generate balloons automatically. So this way we can create the bill of materials for the assembly, and we can easily create the numberings for components. I hope you understood how to create views, how to create a simple bill of material and ballooning for the assembly. We will see a few more examples. We are going to see how to create a bill of material and balloon generation for this assembly component. So go file, new, drawing, uncheck the use default template, press OK, use template option, select the drawing sheet size as A3, press OK. So you can see that the views have been created. So now let me delete the view here. Now I want to move the views. So directly I cannot move any views. So select the view, right click. We have option called lock view movement. Uncheck the lock view movement so that you are able to move the views. So you can very well see with hidden lines the model is displayed. Double click on it, go to view display, select the display style as no hidden, press apply. Similarly for this view also, double click the view display tab, go to display style, no hidden, apply. So we have a complete views getting displayed. Now I want to move the view, I have moved it. Now I want to create a bill of material for this component. So go to table, table option, serial number, component name, quantity. You have to select three columns and three rows. So now double click on the first cell, go for the option called serial number. Double click on the second cell, go for the option called component name. Double click on the third cell, define the option called quantity. Now go for table repeat region, add simple. So I am going for creating a region. Select the first cell of the table and the last cell. Since it will not be selected, select the last cell once again. Press done. Now you can see that the region has been created. The difference between a region and an individual cell is, when you click an individual cell, only that cell will be selected. But when you select the cell as a region, the whole cell will be getting selected. So now I'll have to define report parameters for creating bill of materials. Double click inside the cell table. We have set of reports created. Now go to repeat RPT index. RPT dot index stands for repeating your serial number. Component name, double click on the cell ASM MBR name. ASM dot MBR of name represents your component. Double click on the third cell RPT quantity. So by this way we can create a set of report parameters. Now go to update tables. You can very well see that the components have been, bill of materials have been created. But you can very well see that the component name has been duplicated. That's why the quantity cell is completely absent. Now you want to remove these duplications. Select the repeat region. Go to attributes. Select the region. Near message area, you can very well see it's asking you to select a region. Click select a region. Choose no duplicates. Done. So you can very well see the bill of materials is created. Now I want to adjust the table cell. You can very well see it is overlapping. So click on the cell, right click, go for the option called item. Now you can very well define the width of your cell. In changing the width of my cell, you can very well see that it is getting. Similarly for this, I want to change my width, right click, item width. You can very well define the width of your characters. So now you can very well see that the bill of materials is generated. Now I want to create balloons for this. Now go to create balloons, five view, select that. You can see that balloons have been generated. Now just click on the balloons. This way you can completely generate a list of components as a bill of material and balloons. Now I want to show a exploded view of the component here. So go to layout, go to general view, okay, click anywhere on the drawing sheet. Now, view states, explode components in view. You can very well see that the exploded view is not saved. There won't be any explode. The default exploded view, whatever is saved in the assembly, is created. So I wanted to remove all the shaded portion. Double click on this. Go to view display. Display style as no hidden. You can very well see that the exploded view of the components are created. So this way we can create a simple exploded view of the component with necessary views, balloons and bill of materials. Hope you understood the purpose of creating a bill of material and balloons along with the exploded view. See you in the next session with few more examples. Thank you.